Assalamu alaikum in class. Today you are going to do fraction 1/4 worksheet. What is fraction? Fraction is divide a shape or thing into equal parts. Equal parts mein kisi bhi shape ko ya thing ko divide karna usse fraction kehte hain. Wo parts 2 bhi ho sakte hain, 3 bhi, 4 bhi, but each part should be equal. 1/4 part means aapne ek shape ke 4 parts karne hain. Question number 1, cut these shapes into quarters, then shade 1/4. Quarters means 1/4. Quarters, 1/4, yani 4 parts. So, you have to make 4 parts like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you have to make 1/4. आपने 1/4 करना है means आपने 1 part में color करना है. Color 1 part and how many total parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write here 4. And how many colored parts? 1. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many total parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. And how many colored parts? You have to color one part and write here 1. Next, how many total parts? 4. Make 4 parts. And color one part and write here 1. 1/4. Make 4 parts, color 1 parts, 1 part, write here 1. Now move to next question. Question 2, write fractions. You have to write here fractions. How many total parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write 4. How many colored parts? 1. Next circle, how many total parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many colored parts? 1. Total parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. Colored parts? 1. How many total parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. Colored parts? 1. Quarters means 1/4. Quarters 1/4. Now you have to solve it. Allah Hafiz.